is currently a law student and CEO and president of her own modeling agency. This 27-year-old fencer and former marathon runner proudly volunteers at an orphanage in her country, Haiti.